My grandson was going into the second grade and he couldn't read. I was really scared. So we found Nardagani, and by the first week, he was reading. By the end of the summer, he was reading third grade level. And as I said before, he was going into the second grade.